I'm going to die lots of times. And my model is glitched. Work now, yeah. I don't know why glitches like that. I have no clue. I think I have a void in chat. I've been void. Oh. Why are you a boy? I want an honest answer. By the way, I only have 10 flowers left to get affiliated. So I'm nearly there. Whoa, I don't like these. No! I'm poisoned. Die. Can I make the jump? No, I can't. I don't like them. Your mic is getting away. Oh no! Shit! Is my mic dying? Wait, I'm trying to. Well, nailed. So, it is. Oh, yeah. Wait. I'm going to test things. Is it better? Tell me, by the way. No, honestly, is it better? now that you've been tortured. Okay, nice. I really think it's actually dying, so I will have to buy a new headset. I'm loving it. And I'll be waiting for the surprise of all the people watching the replay. I don't remember where I died. Oh my. Drink. Please. I will survive! I wanted to try! But, nope, that's none. You can't go there, okay. Now I know. Don't hesitate to tell me if it starts to glitch again. So, boy, how was your day? Let me just go away, please. Please. A break already? Why? For ambush. Am I going to get ambushed? Oh, I didn't jump! Oopsies. Ryan feels super tired today, so just vibing. Well, it's alright. Nothing better than having a break from time to time. A boss? Oh no. Huh. I don't like it. Oh. Oh. Six, six, six. I wonder if I've skipped a sanctuary. Because I felt pretty far away from this one. But don't you have any other game to play? You're not playing Lost Ark anymore? You have to create a character on my server, on my new server. Ugh. Don't burp on me. No! So I've created a war dancer. A war dancer. Be afraid. Huh. Another boss? Oh no. Okay, I am afraid. What's this? Is that me or was it a Dio pose? Was it a JoJo reference? I can't move. I can't move. I just can't move. Let me move! Okay. So I can get stun locked here. Nice. Have to really be careful. Two archers. Oh. I wonder which boss I should actually try to kill first. Like, the big thing or the alchemist? Well, you know what part you tell me? Because I don't know. I think the big one should be easier. Yeah, Kimmy's nerd. Okay, I'll try again. I lost my salt anyway. Please? Oh! That's the kind of platforming I don't like. It's like I'm playing Blighttown all over again. And no one likes Blighttown. No one. But let's go, we have a nerd to kill. Oh, I'm getting snacked by slimes. Oh, I hate it. I don't like the fact that I'm actually losing money. Whoa, that jump? Okay. Okay, I can do it. Let's kill the nerd! Oh, no, I can't kill the nerd! Yeah, I think I can't kill him yet. Nope. Just nope. I think he kills me a tad too easily. Let's go the low way. Oh, please. Alas, shall lose. Yeah, stop dragging me. I'm giving them a lot of work. Why is he just watching someone die over and over again? Ow. 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 Am I going to die again? Please? I hate this kind of enemies. Always there in these games. These games. That. Please. Come on. I'm getting stunlocked. Go away. Yeah, jump. Jump into your death. Oh my god. What is even possible? I can't seriously face the boss with no potions left. Like, it's not possible. But I will try. Let's kill the Cyclops. Yes. Okay. I may have to jump and not. Whoa. But I actually hate. I hate. The path that I have to take to reach the boss. Oh my. I think the boss in itself doesn't appear to be a problem at first, but this forest, I hate it, like, really. Thank you. Am I in an Orlando? What the hell? With all the arches? I actually hate it. I just hate it. Oh my fucking god. I hate it so much! Oh. Oh my gosh, I hate it! Okay, let's go. I want to see if there's a way to just go quickly to the boss and not lose my time like this. But if there's one, I don't see it. The grab went faster than my roll. No, I can't. It has to be before that, but I don't know where. Nope. I have to go from down there. It's the only way. So I have to lose my time with the blobs and all the archers. It's not really fun. Honestly. I'm dead. I don't like it. I hate this place. Gosh. I absolutely despise this forest. It's like, I'll say it, it's worse than Blighttown. Poison blobs. And archers and traps. Where am I? No! The other way. I hate this thing in the game. I don't have a frame of I can't even speak. There's no iframes when I get hit. Like, it's so short, I don't even have time to get back up. Okay. I get it. I don't know if you've seen that, but I actually dodged this one. I went through and got hit. And now I'm in the Tomb of Giants. I don't have any scene. Salt burn. Wait, really? I don't get it! Please, game, let me understand! No. I wondered if there were actually stats that could increase my I can't speak anymore. Let's do it again. Okay. I wondered if there were stats that could actually increase my health. But apparently there's none. I've lost all my salt. Let's just try to kill the alchemist then. Let me speedrun, please. Honestly, let's just say it. If there's one thing I hate across all games, like a universal thing that you should not do in games, it's the body blockings. Like, physics can be good, but not this. I just don't get the dodge. I don't get it. No! Oh my... I really get the same feeling as when I played through Blighttown for the first time in Dark Souls 1. It's the same feeling. Please come. He doesn't want karma. all that just to die in a matter of instance against the alchemist. Wait, I hadn't seen that before. Oh. Oh. Don't tell me it's a sanctuary. Have you ever met a wolf's wraith? No? For thousands of years, we've stayed in the forest. Our allegiance has always been the spirits of the wood. The woods. Men have invented, praised, and died for countless fleeting gods and demons, but our forest is forever. Okay. Yeah, poison is a good thing, yes. Want to cast out the shackles of the false god. There was an altar. Just next to me, and I hadn't seen it before. Oh my. Oh my. Well, that's a shame. What? Well. All that for nothing. Well, I mean, not nothing. I just level up not to lose all my sword. I'm trying to kill the alchemist. Let's go. Did I? Trust? What? I didn't change allegiance, but my item changed. That's weird. Oh. Yeah, come. No, not this one. I tried to dodge. Boy, you here? Is the mic still okay? Or has it glitched again? I can't heal? Okay, it stops me from healing. I don't know why my potion changed. Is it better? Oh. It's actually worse. What? It's the leather is heavy. Okay. Yeah, lots of poison resistance. Yes! The nerd is dead. And I got his ear. And the mossy key. Let's go. From the beginning, the thing was to just maximize the poison resistance. Oh. I should level up. I should put my levels because I have 6 now. Let's see. What should I take? It's weird that there's nothing that increases health, like nothing at all. I find it weird. Should go for the pouch. Yeah. What are you? And with this I can just go to the boss below. Okay. Out. Ow. Ow! Okay, speeds up. Should I go for the best strike resistance now? I mean, 64. This one. Let's go for something all around between the physical defense. You're too quick! Ah! Slow down! Slow down! Oh no! Two hits left. Yeah, he's quite fast. I'm so dumb. I literally forget that I have a crossbow. Yeah, I could have killed him with a crossbow. But I had forgotten I had one. Oh. I don't know because I'm looking at your message. Yes, I'm winning! Now I can answer. Let's try. First try. Where should I go? 10. Why? Why? Why now? Why now? You didn't tell me this before, and it's not the first boss of the evening, so why now? Oh my gosh! I just love these enemies with grab attacks, you know. And they just grab you one after the other. I just have to hope I will find my sword and not die again. Because if I don't, I will be salty. Okay, I got my 6,000. Where should I go? Oh my! Devs, please don't put so many crab attacks. Please. Whoa. Ah! Please! I absolutely don't know where I should go. Oh. Okay, I'm back there. But I can't... No, I can't go back. Okay. I have to find the next bonfire. Well, sanctuary. You scared me, for fuck's sake! Just calm down. What am I? Okay. What? So it's not a sanctuary. Oh, wait. No, I can't. Nope. I don't understand. I don't get it. Jester. Oh my. Well, yes, it's the false one because I've just sent the true one. I don't get it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, he's stabbing a lot. I'd like him if it do less stabbing, you know. so fast. So it's a sanctuary, but I can't level up there. It's weird. Why? That's the only... I don't know. I don't know. Oh! I'm the forced jester. Because I'm a jerk. Don't play, Mr. GA. Just that. It's really fast. Oh. First, second try, okay. Oh, I've got someone too. Well, actually, I don't know, because I've seen someone say that actually the bots, now if you ban one of them and they will come more often on your chat if you actually ban them. I don't know if it's true, but you know what, I don't care. The thing is, I don't know where I should go. At least it's not like, I don't remember what the name was, like Giant Prick or something like that. I should find a sanctuary, but I don't know where. Fat Prick. Yeah, that's the name. Fat Prick. Yeah, the jester got wrecked because I'm the joke here, and there can be only one. Let's go back to the false sanctuary. Let's see what the other jester has to say about it. Nothing. What? Wait. I skipped it. What was the question? I didn't read. Mistakes were made. You know what, let's say yes. Put my hand in fire? Oh, okay. I'm branded now. Oh, whoa, okay. Huh. It was actually needed. So yes. Let's go. Festering banquet. Oh, I've been here before. Oh yes, it was at the beginning. Let's buy some bolts. Let's go for 500. Perhaps now I will actually remember that I do have a crossbow that I can use. Yeah, I'm really back at the beginning. Onyx. Is it light or heavy? Yeah, it's heavy. Damn. When will I find some light armor? Let's go to the sanctuary. I don't want to lose all that salt. The judge will do it though. Bon, t'auras reconnu, c'est un peu un Dark Souls-like. Make offerings. Okay, yeah, that's what the offerings are. Thank you. Pour une fois, je me suis dit que j'allais pas faire un perso dans Dark Souls en mode que de la force. Moi, je me suis jamais autant regretté, hein. J'aurais clairement dû. C'est trop difficile ce jeu. It's not good. Okay. Nothing else. Ah, ah. It's actually the crossbow. Same one. Oh! Bad dog. Bad dog. What? Ok, merci. Merci d'être venu aussi.
up.
I don't like dark areas. Castle of Storm. Oh. Yeah, go away. Oh my gosh, the damage! Yeah, I'm not sure I'm supposed to go there. Not right now. Hurt. Oh my. Oh my. Yeah, nope. Running away. No, no. It's not my time yet. Oh my. Let's try the dark area. I really don't know where I'm supposed to go then. Oh my. The fuck is this place? Honestly, I just don't know where I'm supposed to go. I clearly don't have the level for this part. Can I actually kill the giant guard? Oh my. Yeah. Yeah. Alright? Where the hell is this place? Okay, I just want to check, and apparently I do have the right level for this. I don't know if I'm just too bad. I should have better weapons, though. I still haven't found the NPC that is supposed to transmute my weapons. I should have a better whip.
Thank you.
You there? Wait, from 10 to 27?
No. No, no, no.
Let's go. Just need 1,000. Nice. No. What? What? Okay. This castle is really going to be difficult. Okay. What is wrong with this? Mike? There's a spike of difficulty and I don't know why. I'm really getting destroyed. Should I try to rush all the way to the bus? Because honestly, I just don't deal enough damage. I take too much damage. I don't know. There's a difficulty spike and I don't know why. And I can't do. Like, even the trash mobs are not trash at all. Let's see, what can I do? Hello? Okay, here's the boss. Can I actually kill it? I can't see shit. Okay. Oh, the damage. I don't deal enough damage. I can't kill the drake right now. My weapon's too shitty. I clearly need a better weapon, but how? Where? Oh my. Sorry. Okay. I can get hit even if though I'm jumping in the air. Yeah. It's not really going well. just getting boring, honestly. I deal nothing. Like, my whip is just bad. Okay, I couldn't even react. Get out! It's too big! Why do I do nothing? My damage suck. Even though most of my points are in dex, I just don't know. Yeah, let's try again, like, twice. And let's see if by a miracle, I managed to kill it. Nice. Which I doubt. Because first I'm tired and then it's bad. My weapon does nothing. Really wondering why I wanted to play this game. Who's dumb enough to play this sort of game? I dodged! Come on! I swear, if I had a better weapon, it'd be dead. I really did nothing. Nothing. Dragons really do have to be the worst bosses in any game ever. My, it just repeats the same attacks again and again, and I can't get out of the corner. Honestly, the game was really good up to that point, because this boss, it's difficult because, first of all, the bad design. You can't have such a big enemy on such, in such a game. It's 2D and you can't dodge. You can of course parry or even guard against the flames, but you can't dodge through the enemy because it's too big. It's bad. I won't even mention the difficulty spike because I don't know why it's there. Okay, I think I'm going to stop. It's just becoming ugly at this point. It will be the last, and then... and then... let's see if one day I will be able to beat this dragon. I do dodge! I dodge! It's just... the hitbox is too big. Come on. I will have to upgrade my weapon off stream or from something like that, I don't know. Come on, last time. Okay, I see. The game is telling me to quit, and I will oblige. Wow. I knew I would end up stuck like that at some point by playing this game. Anyway, it's part of it. Thank you everyone for being here tonight. Thank you for coming to the streams as usual. I love you all. Have a very, very good night. And wow. See you next time.